keep fighting. I won't let them get to me too.
Okay, that L scared the living bejesus out of me there.
GG!
I'm gonna have to turn this down, huh? Because that's gonna... Jump scare is gonna scare the crap out of me. Alright, so... Flashlight. Action. Whoa. That squint. Interesting. WASD. Some menu. Cherry bombs, huh? I don't have any cherry bombs on me, apparently. Okay. Doesn't look too hard. Game relies heavily on sound. Hold the action button to open doors. I apparently can't open this door, though. I turned my headset down. I'm very wary of this teddy bear. What was that? Must be a little kid here. House exploration, cassette player active. Okay. Whoa! The game was so scary that it crashed on me. Let's try that again.
If you're listening to this, I sure hope you're not planning on sleeping in this room. I'm Alicia, and if you've unfortunately only stumbled across this tape during the dark, it's probably watching you right now. I left a flashlight under the bed if you've not already found it. It's the only thing they're scared of. I've tried telling people. The bogeyman. He got my sister. No one will believe me. They won't believe you either. Trust me. You'll need to learn to fight this by yourself. There are some spare batteries hidden under the floorboard, under the bed. They're kind of mixed up, sorry. If you can last long enough, it'd leave you alone. Like it did me. Eventually. I hope.
Interesting. Well, three, what did I miss then? I can't seem to move here. I'm guessing I have to last a week.
Yeah, but this is a flashlight, stupid. Everyone knows the bogeyman is scared of light, so if you ever get scared, just shine your flashlight, okay? Thank you, Al. I'll sleep much better now. Just make sure not to fall asleep with it on, otherwise the battery will run out.
One button looks under the bed. Well, I gotta find whatever button it is then. Oh, there it goes. I think. Oh, that was I had to do an action, huh? That made me jump. That was pretty quick. Huh?
If you're listening to this, I sure hope you're not planning on sleeping in this room. I'm Alicia, and if you unfortunately only stumbled across this tape during the dark, it's probably watching me right now. I left a flashlight under the bed if you've not already found it. It's the only thing they're scared of. I've tried telling people, but the bogeyman, he got my sister. No one will believe me. They won't believe you either. Trust me, you'll need to learn to fight this. By yourself. There's some spare batteries hidden under the floorboard, under the bed. They're kind of mixed up, sorry. If you can last long enough, it'll leave you alone. Like it did me. Eventually. I hope.
Ooh, I heard that. Holy crap. So I get batteries when I do that. Okay. Gotcha.
Yeah. The flashlight's stupid. Everyone knows the bogeyman is scared of light. So if you ever get scared, just shine your flashlight, okay? Thank you, Al. I'll sleep much better now. Just make sure not to fall asleep with it on. Otherwise the battery will run out.
This is like Five Nights at Freddy's. Except you can't really. I'm gonna keep an eye out for him. No. Bad boogie. This is kind of a spooky game, you guys. How do I change out batteries, by the way? Ah. Okay. Gotcha. Ugh. Yeah, that's what I thought it was, because I saw it going down. I'm like, oh, okay. I did not expect that. Holy crap, that scared me. The explorer part, huh? I didn't expect the attack was going to come in. No warning! There was no warning at all! That big old jerk! What was that? I didn't get a... Boogeyman will hide in the dark sections? Okay. I don't have a flashlight on me, though. They're like, you could have told me that before. Oh. I didn't hear, I still didn't hear him very well. Oh. There's the flashlight. Wait, I can't use it? Oh, I can't use the flashlight. Okay. Uh-oh. I couldn't get away from him. Basement is a bad idea.
No kidding.
Wow. Woo.
Do you know who I am, Alicia?
Yes. You're here because of the voices, right?
Yes, I'm here to help you understand what they are. You hear the voices in the night, Alicia?
Yes.
Where are they coming from? What do they say?
Whispers to me. That I need to leave the house. That it's not safe.
Crappy TV doesn't even work. Ah.